Attorney Charles R. Gary, who's dealing with this.